around the station eventually after protesters came close to the edge of the platform. And you can see the large crowds and the large police presence. All of this led to a series of events, including the shutdown of three other stations, as protesters caused problems. Many riders did not get home on time as the trains ran straight through the